This is my symposium because it goes beyond design and building and really deals with healthcare.